Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, reported Allah's messenger, may peace be upon him, as saying, a believing man should not hate his believing wife. If he dislikes one of her characteristics, he will be pleased with another. Sahih Muslim, Volume 2, Book of Marriage, Hadith number 3469.